hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
Captain.
All right. I think I got it.
We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them.
Piers, I need you to scope out an area for me.
I'm on it.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
Here, wait for my command.
Roger that.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
It's off. You're good to go.
Shut up!
disappears. I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Pierce, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Roger. Roger!
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me that new creation is an appellable.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. Alright, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Here's.